how to install WordPress on Hostgator Addon Domain. Ready to learn how to install WordPress on a second domain in Hostgator? Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupa Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be going in-depth on how to install WordPress on Hostgator Addon Domain. If you haven't purchased Hostgator Hosting yet, click the link in the description below and input our exclusive promo code CUPID60 to get up to 60% off your Hostgator Hosting. I do want to mention that the link is an affiliate link, and I receive a commission which helps support this channel and helps us put out more WordPress tutorial videos. Whether you're using WordPress on your primary Hostgator domain or not, you can install WordPress on Hostgator Addon Domain via your Hostgator cPanel account. The steps to install WordPress on Hostgator Addon Domain are the same steps as if you were installing WordPress on Hostgator with your primary Hostgator domain. Let's get started in our How to Install WordPress on a Second Domain in Hostgator video tutorial. To start, you want to log into your Hostgator cPanel. Once you're logged into the Hostgator cPanel, you want to click on Build a New WordPress Site, found towards the top section under Popular Links. You will now be on the Hostgator WordPress installation page, where you'll begin installing WordPress on Hostgator Addon Domain. You will see where you can select a domain for installation. Select the add-on domain you would like to use for the WordPress installation. Leave the directory filled blank. Click the next button. You'll now be on the WordPress install settings page. You want to put in the blog title for your site title. Put in the admin username you'd like to use to log into WordPress, your first name, last name, and the best email for the WordPress account. Make sure you select the automatically create a new database for this installation and agree to the terms of service agreement. Click the install button to continue in our how to install WordPress on Hostgator Addon Domain tutorial. You'll now be directed to the installation complete page that will provide you with your WordPress login credentials. You've successfully installed WordPress on Hostgator Addon Domain. You will now want to log into WordPress to begin creating your WordPress blog or site. To log into your WordPress, type in your domain name, for example, examplesite.com/wp-admin. Here's an example. It will take you to the WordPress login page where you will input your WordPress login credentials to be logged into WordPress. I hope you enjoyed our How to Install WordPress on Second Domain in Hostgator tutorial video, and that is my tutorial video on how to install WordPress on Hostgator Addon Domain. If you have any questions, get in touch as I'm here to help you with anything you need. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.